Is this black and gold Panther Martin spinner really the best trout lure ever? Let's find out. Does it work on a small, fast body of water? I'd say that's a yes, but what about wild trout in a clear, slow-moving part of the water?
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that's a good one. Stay on there. Stay on there. Stay on there. Oh, that's such a good fish.
I'd say that's another yes. But what about big rivers with lots of current? Yeah, I'd say that about does it. This is definitely the best trout lure out there. What do you think? And subscribe for more fishing.